Right at this moment, I'm sorry. It's going to get cooler here in just a second. For my notes here, I'm going to introduce our next guest, and maybe you want to look at the screen. We have some slides up there as I'm reading this. David Spero was destined to be part of rock and roll's history. Starting at age 13, he worked on his father Herman's upbeat TV show, holding cue cards, and later serving as the talent coordinator. Upbeat was seen in over 100 cities between 1964 and 1971. He has since produced Upbeat live shows on Cleveland television, garnering 3 Emmy nominations. He has a radio career that started in 1968 in Cleveland. Stints at several other stations helped establish him as a top disc jockey in the emerging field of FM radio. Hanging around with recording stars evolved into a career in artist management. David Spero Management was formed in 1973, steering the career of local icon Michael Stanley, one of my favorite guitar players of all time, and producer of Bill Simzik, Eagles, The Who, Bob Seger. Didn't he do Sticks too, I think he did. Did he produce the Sticks records yet? David took a 13-year break from rock and roll, and when he went to work for Columbia TriStar Pictures, he coordinated the regional releases of pictures such as Ghostbusters, The Natural, Tootsie, and Gandhi. But rock and roll came calling again in 1990 when Eagle Joe Walsh asked Spero to manage his career. He added other artists such as Harry Nilsson, Vanilla Ice, Eric Carmen, and Ian Hunter. Spero produced the Joe Walsh Glenn Frey tour, which was the precursor to the Eagles Hell Freezes Over tour. The rigors of touring took their toll in 2000. He retired and accepted a position as Vice President of Programming and Education at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. In this position, Spero produced several MTV shows live at the Rock Hall, which aired for 2 seasons and featured such artists as Linkin Park, John Mayer, Godsmack, Avril Lavigne, and Alicia Keys. But again, antsy for that rock and roll lifestyle. That's a great line, by the way. That's a great line for a song. Antsy for that rock and roll lifestyle. David Spero Management was back in business in 2003, representing the careers of Billy Bob Thornton, Hall of Famer Dickie Betts, Yusuf Islam, Cat Stevens, Survivor, Nelson, Don Felder, J.D. Souther, and the Funk Brothers. After adding Richard Furay as a client, Spero helped put together the Buffalo Springfield reunion tour. A young and upcoming band, the Empty Pockets, fill out the current roster along with Kenny Loggins, Mark Cohn, and Simon Kirk of Bad Company. David, 65, is a former member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame board of directors, and was recently inducted into the Ohio Broadcasting Hall of Fame. He lives in South Euclid, Ohio, with his wife, Ellen, of 40 years, and they have a son, Adam, who is a graduate of John Carroll University. Ladies and gentlemen, David Spero. There might be.